Several ceasefires have been concluded in East Ukraine since the conflict began a year ago. But the truce is fragile. The fighting has already claimed over 6,000 lives and led to the displacement of more than 1.5 million people. In the aftermath of Russia's annexation of Crimea, pro-Russian separatist movements sprang up in the Donetsk and Luhansk regions. Clashes between rebel groups and the Ukrainian army during the summer of 2014 were of a rare intensity. Then last February, heavy fighting broke out around Debaltsève. 3 days after the beginning of the truce, the rebels gained control of this town, situated between Donetsk and Luhansk, that is considered strategic. Two of the town's hospitals were badly damaged. During the fighting, 5,000 of its inhabitants were forced to hole up in cellars or underground shelters. MSF began by providing consultations to people unable to leave their homes.
So we find that many patients are just suffering from primary care disorders and chronic diseases. Due to the population, the elderly population, there's a lot of hypertension, diabetes. And during the period of fighting, with the added stress, they've suffered complications such as stroke, heart attack, chronic heart failure. So the main diseases we see are hypertension and diabetes, as well as primary healthcare conditions such as respiratory tract infections. There's very little in terms of war trauma at the moment, as the fighting, the conflict has died down a little.
MSF has also equipped a minibus to go to different neighbourhoods in Debaltsève and provide medical consultations to patients no longer covered by the local health service.
There's people living in rural communities with very poor access to healthcare, to medical facilities. So we're now running mobile clinics inside small health posts out in the villages, and also within social institutions such as nursing homes, where again they just cannot leave the home to access any form of healthcare.
Every day, the medical team treats some 60 patients in a setting that hasn't changed since the fighting stopped. There are few signs of any repairs in Debaltsève, where almost everything that was damaged still has to be rebuilt.